The monkeys hang out in this area on Casa Mango because there's a spring in the river here, in the dry river bed now, but it's a spring that's active all year long, so they have a water source.